13 days of progress bar. That's right, 13 days. With 12 days left until Christmas, check the top center of the screen. Also show the current date right up on the top right, for consistency sake, since progress bar 95 shows the wrong date on both the Steam version and the mobile version. Okay. With that said, let's get going. Alright. Let's see how we can do this. Let's do it.
You've got mail.
All right. It's got CRT display on it. Let's check out another thing. Okay, so not much has changed other than the skin, or at least the first. Ooh, we found a dead pixel. Start. Borrow is 10.3. Let's try to get Pro on that. Okay, 450%, close 36 mines, and complete 16 levels. Thank you. That was really good. Okay. Start 171. So if I use the CRT display, I kind of have to disable the visual shader when using OBS. Otherwise, I think it pretty much lags the recording and it doesn't look good. Either way, still pretty good. Right. Let's see. Progress for a cheap ad. Okay, let's see what we got here. Yeah, there's a little glitch with the achievement system that says I got one achievement. Or the one where there shouldn't be. Right. Going. Man, that is pretty cool. Almost 9 a.m. So, you start. Looking pretty good. That's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna have some breakfast and I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Back from breakfast. Okay. Right here. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. Okay, so Let's see. Okay. Alright, 80%. Okay. All right. That was pretty cool. Okay. Right.
You've got mail.
I think I've had my fun. So we'll go ahead and shut down. And change the date on things. This episode was really fun. It may have been a little on the short side, but That's kind of how Progress Bar was made, wasn't it? For a short episode, huh? Anyways, if you like what you saw, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Click on the playlist on the end screen for more Progress Bar 95. Subscribe button is down below. And I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.